Philippe Aghion, The Power of Creative Destruction, Economic Upheaval, and the Wealth of Nations. Embark on a transformative journey as we dive into The Power of Creative Destruction, a book by Philippe Aghion that demystifies the concept of simplicity in business and showcases its significance in navigating the complex world of marketplaces, ideas, and competitors. Exploring themes such as information management, consultant reliance, strategizing, customer orientation, and pricing, this book's summary offers valuable insights on staying close to reality, communicating effectively, embracing simplicity, and avoiding the pitfalls of complexity. Be prepared to challenge conventional perspectives and discover how simplicity can elevate your business and pave the way for success.
The power of simplicity. In today's world, complexity is often seen as a sign of intelligence and superiority. However, simplicity is a key factor for success in both business and personal life. The use of complicated graphs, theories, and multiple ideas can often hinder progress, rather than aid it. It is crucial to find the right focus and simplify the web of options and choices. To do this, it is important to stay close to reality and avoid wishful thinking. Effective communication is also essential in simplifying things. Instead of hiding behind big words, it is better to explain things in simpler terms. The simplest way to solve a problem is often to borrow an existing idea, and the most obvious answer usually works in the marketplace. Strive to make ideas intelligible and don't let complexity get in the way of success. Simplifying business strategy. In this book, the author discusses the importance of simplicity in business strategy. The author argues that excess information, bad consulting, and complicated theories can hinder business success. The key to standing out from competitors lies in finding a differentiating idea and making it known to customers. Additionally, pricing should be straightforward and focus on creating a perception of value. Ultimately, the goal is to simplify business strategy and focus on what really matters. On frontline and leadership. This book extract emphasizes the importance of being present on the front line and the significance of leadership in an organization. To understand the marketplace, one needs to be present in the stores and talk to people on the loading dock. The customer's reason to choose your business over competitors is critical, and a leader must be aware of the situation on the ground. CEOs must encourage their employees to be honest with them, rather than hiding the truth and avoiding responsibility. Regular visits to the front line are instrumental in keeping in touch with their business's realities. Instead of meetings, visiting the site of the problem is more effective. A leader should have a clear strategy, vision, and mission towards achieving the organization's goals. Plans must be put into action to achieve the company's objectives, and it's the leader's job to maintain morale and be a cheerleader or storyteller of the brand. The leader should exhibit the traits of the company to make people think of the business when they see them. The danger of long-term planning. Long-term planning is not a reliable strategy, as you cannot predict the future. Trends can be good indicators, but not foolproof. Decca Records rejected the Beatles, and the health trend did not eliminate red meat or cigars. Rather than investing countless hours into making a detailed plan, keep it simple and focus on creating a strong direction. Real motivation comes from battling in the real world, not just aiming for peak performance. Embrace the uncertain and strive to adapt to changes in the business landscape. Don't be left behind with an outdated plan. Creating a competitive mental angle. To succeed in business, everyone in the company needs to understand the key idea that sets it apart from others. A good differentiating idea should have a competitive angle that sets it apart from similar products. It doesn't have to be better than competitors, it just needs to be unique. Once a competitive angle is established, it needs to be turned into a competitive mental angle that resonates with customers. The idea must live in the customer's mind, or it has no value. In short, the best way to overcome critics is to be right and create a compelling, differentiated marketing direction. Effective employee training. The key to better performance is not motivation but training. The book emphasizes the importance of clear communication of company ideas and goals. Training is the foundation for achieving desired results. The book advises companies to invest in employee training before motivational programs. Real-world training is vital to achieve positive outcomes.
The power of creative destruction reminds us that simplicity is the key to unlocking success in our increasingly complex world. By streamlining information, reevaluating consultant reliance, simplifying strategy, staying customer-focused, and understanding pricing dynamics, businesses can reap the benefits of clear, concise thinking and decision-making. Stay grounded in reality by embracing ego-free, wishful-thinking-free, and attentive listening practices, and remain skeptical to ensure your strategies align with real-world situations. Ultimately, maintaining simplicity and prioritizing effective communication fosters lasting competitive advantages, resilience, and ingenuity in the ever-changing landscape of business.